My name is Nthabiseng Kotsokoane. I work at the University of Free State in South Africa. I am the current chair of the Regional Council. The experience that I bring into the governing board is very vast, and I have worked in different roles in the lease field, from being a student assistant and worked my way up to a library director. I have worked for different libraries and international employers in the libraries field. The experience that I have gathered will contribute to the multicultural awareness and promoting international cooperation. My international experience has given me access to collected knowledge around the world of geographical regions and location. This knowledge will benefit my work within the GB program. I have been involved in IFLA for 18 years. I have worked as an SIG convener, as a member of professional section, secretary and chair of a professional section, also as a secretary of the former Division 5. Having worked with the governing board, the professional council, the regional council, has really assisted me in getting better understanding of IFLA, its role, guidelines, and operation of the association, and the role of IFLA that IFLA plays in the world and in society. Besides being active in IFLA, I have also been active in my national association and my regional council. Some of the skills that I will bring into the GB are my leadership skill, conflict management, strategic decision making, strategic planning, adaptability, creativity and innovation, networking, effective overseeing and communication skills, building partnership, empathy, and visionary leadership. All these skills will contribute to your ability to interact with board members, the management of IFLA, IFLA partners, staff and stakeholders, and the ability to have robust discussion and tough questions that are asked. I would be able to handle with discretion, diplomacy, respect, and self-awareness. These skill sets will also come handy when I carry out the role of advocating for libraries at different levels, and the ability to represent this field in associations and at different levels of government and with other engagement with IFLA partners. Then what I would like to contribute in IFLA is improving the reputation of IFLA and ensuring that it is a respectable association that is diverse, inclusive of all library types and librarians throughout the world. Sustainability is good, and good governance and sustainability, which includes financial and environmental, are key to contributing to the SDGs. IFLA's ability to operate successfully in future depend on it being sustainable. Diversity and inclusion trust will make IFLA to be seen as a force for good. What are the aspirations that I have for IFLA? It would be assisting in the position to achieve its mission and goals, leveraging the current regional structures. This ensures that IFLA has geographical proximities to members.